Our annual school fun kicks off today, November 1st, and will continue for 2 weeks.
Our goal is 100% family participation.
I know the school advisory board is leading the way on this, and I understand they have 100% participation.
Through this generosity, they've raised already 20% of an ambitious goal of $225,000 to fund two important initiatives.
The first initiative for $90,000 is to cover the installation of our Blue Point emergency response system, protecting our most important assets, our students and our staff.
The second initiative for $135,000 is for teachers' stipends so that we can earn a little extra for all of the ways that we make St. Ben's a wonderful school.
You should have received your packets in the backpacks or in the mail.
This year, the school advisory board is offering some great incentives. Give a thumbs up, guys.
Thank you.
Turn in your pledge card tomorrow on our sign day.
And we get 2 out of uniform passes.
If you forget tomorrow, don't worry.
All pledges returned after tomorrow will receive an out of uniform pass.
All right. All right, class, is there anyone else who has anything that they would like to say? Leilani.
All classrooms that hit 80% family participation will enjoy a class pizza party.
Pizza! Pizza! Pizza!
So you know, one classroom from each grade level with the highest participation, extra recess time.
We are asking each family to make a gift to this year's annual school fund.
Each gift, no matter the amount, makes a difference.
We think St. Ben's families are the best.
Parents champion all that we need here at school.
We can be chanced together and reach our top goal of $225,000.
Consider a pledge today.
Turn in your pledge card and be a part of our winning team.
Thank you!